The Eaton Flush Mount Easy Trim has an exclusive feature that allows the installer to make adjustments up to 3/4 of an inch. Here's how it works. First, the installer removes the right-hand flange using a 7/16 nut driver or socket, and then installs the flush flange supplied with the flush trim using the existing hardware. The surface flange is discarded. Then the installer, using the same 7/16 nut driver or socket, loosens the other flange bolts on the can and adjusts to compensate for the depth change. There is no need to remove the nuts. The installer simply retightens the nuts and installation is complete. Remember, surface applications do not require any adjustment to the box, which account for more than 80% of the usage. With the Flush Easy Trim, you have the ability to correct wall irregularities and can save thousands of dollars on rework with fewer headaches for you. Adjustable flush-mounted panels, an Eaton exclusive.